So, you wanna buy a car? Hello, Earth to Amanda. You can walk your crotch goblins 10 miles to and fro soccer practice for all I care. How about you get your husband to call me back?
Did you really just get another one?
Yeah, I mean, they've been calling all day. What do they not get? Our phone number is 1-800-MEN-ONLY, meaning we don't sell to women.
I could go for some estrogen shriveled head right now, you know what I mean?
Get it!
Wait, what? No, guys, promise, I didn't need it, okay? I get just as little coochie as the rest of you, alright? Come on!
It's true!
Hey, just tell him!
Right in the Sahara, his dick is... Well, dry as the inside of a dryer, that is.
Fucking hell, Jenkins! Look, I know you're just trying to cover up for your butt buddy, but I'll have you know, his Tinder account verification code got sent to his work email last week. He's been on the outs for days.
No, but you already knew that, didn't you?
Since you're attached at the tip.
No, you don't understand. We're only friends. He's Sam. I'm Frodo. He makes me my potatoes.
Oh, yeah, Jenkins? He makes you potatoes?
Yeah.
Just like that? Well, it looks like it's time for the incel potato famine. Okay, enough, boys. Now that we've eaten all the cucks out of our holy ranks, it's time to talk. The sales have been going downhill, kings. We're like brothers in arms. Our numbers are losing value faster than a woman over the age of 17. What do you suppose we do about this?
Perhaps we could move away from exclusively selling monster trucks?
See, I take issue with that because how else will they know that we want them to know that our dicks are huge?
True. The people. However, perhaps we would move more product if we took a more family-oriented approach.
Don't say that word. Don't you dare. You know how families are made, don't you? Sex! Look, those people aren't like us. We can't sell to them.
Do you find young gentlemen happen to sell monster trucks?
A woman. Jenkins, don't you dare take a step towards that door. Okay? You get any closer to that thing, and you'll be out on your ass. No benefits, no pension. No more DMT doing monster trucks.
Sir, this is a job for incels. There are no benefits. And also, I'm only 27. When the hell would I get some kind of pension?
All I'm saying is that if you hold on to your precious virginity for 3 more years till you're 30, then you become a wizard and then you get a pension. Now think about it, okay? You could be Chad Pensioner Gandalf and not Beta Cuck Wage Slave Frodo.
Hi, welcome to this nonsense of cars and trucks. How can I help you?
Well, I'd love to buy a monster truck. My old one ran out of dog. Pretty gnarly, you know. Anyway, what's that cool one over there?
Oh, this bad boy? This is a true one. It's got leather interior, brakes and all.
That is perfect. You know what, young man? You have been such a pleasure to work with. Here, please take my money and exchange it for goods and services.
Wait a second. But lady, how do you have this kind of money?
Well, young man, I work. I have many degrees. I also make time to fuck. I live a pretty well-balanced life.
Whoa, wait a second. That's like so extremely poggers. Wait, I've never talked to any of your kind before. You know, the woman kind. You're kind of like real people.
That I am, and you are the worst. Anyway, thanks for this bitch and monster truck. I can't wait to use it to pick up some emotionally intelligent men.
Emotionally intelligent? What?
You're not on the list. Toodles.
dames. They seem pretty cool after all. I guess I'll start by finally retiring this year fedora.